Hey guys, Angie here, and welcome back to Let's Play the Sims 3 100 Baby Challenge Part 9. So in the last part, we actually met the other guy that we're going to hopefully get pregnant by, which is this fella here, Edwin Oss. And we started getting a bit flirty with him, and then he had to go to work. So it is it's almost 7 a.m. the next morning, and it's a Saturday, so we're hopefully going to invite him over today, but Clara is going to get up because she's fully rested, and what I'm going to do with her today is probably just have her head over to like the festival grounds, or a park, or you know, somewhere, and just have like a nice day where she can play around or meet other little kiddies and like, you know, all that good stuff, because she doesn't really need to be stuck at home, so to speak, you know, while her mum's going crazy trying to get pregnant by 50 million guys. You know, the normal stuff. But I did get up in the middle of the night with Colin and potty trained him. He didn't actually level up, but he is close now, so we should do that pretty soon, and then we can do his walking and talking. But it's not priority to me at the moment, because I'm not in a rush to like age him up, because we haven't got another baby yet. So it is what it is. I mean, I might just wait until he ages up naturally, so we will see anyway. But we're gonna invite that guy over, hopefully get somewhere with him. I'm just, it needs to happen. She needs to be pregnant again, and then I will have all the name suggestions from you guys, and it'll be exciting, and it's going to be another blonde baby, I can tell straight away. Like, every guy in this neighborhood is blonde. We can have like 10 million blonde kids. That's what it's going to be. That's what it's going to be. So I'm going to have her repair the sink and then take a shower, and then we can invite him over, hopefully. Hopefully he's up for that like he was yesterday, but we have more time, so I'm hoping that that's all good. So I'm going to queue up the interaction to invite him over. And Miss Clara, do you want to help around the house? I thought you did. Whilst your mother's going absolutely crazy. And there is a raccoon. Right, okay, is it just me, or do you guys find raccoons like so cute? How cute are they? The best ones are in The Sims 2. The raccoons in The Sims 2 are so cute. I absolutely adore them. Alright, so yeah, we have some mail today. No, that's our paper. See, I'm slacking with The Sims, guys. She wants to rake some leaves, so I guess we could rake some leaves. I mean, well, the hell not. And I still haven't, right, okay, this is something I need to do. I still haven't put the festival lot in for Aurora Skies, where you get like the season festival. I'm so dumb. I always forget about these things when I buy store worlds. But there seems to be like quite a few people by here, so I don't know. Do we have like a little park with like a play area? I know we have like the little bit outside the school. I'm pretty sure there's like a park with, I mean, I thought there was. There's a swimming pool. I thought there was like a little park with like a play area. Am I, see guys, I'm losing it. Is it by here? Does this have a little, I'm not losing it. It's okay, I'm not losing it. I'm gonna have a head over here, and she could do what she likes when she heads over. Oh gosh. Okay, hiccups. Okay. So yeah, just have her chill out over there for a little bit. And we can invite this guy over, hopefully. Alright, how's the baby? Alright, he'll need to eat soon. Okay, so hopefully this guy wants to come over. Please!
See, Peggle?
Oh yeah! Alright, so I'm going to do what we did last time and wait down here, because that seems like the good thing to do, and the flipping raccoon just totally trashed our front lawn. As you do. So we'll pick it up. Here he comes anyway, so. Hey, dude. Oh, we're on a date. Ooh. Hey. So we're just going to chat to him first. Like, we're not going to be all flirty straight away. We're just going to have a casual conversation first.
Glove, not zom-deggling off. And to live Ziv.
Sassabut, jongdue.
Narzapazep.
Digging his gloves.
Alright,
speed this up.
Not cold, each to follow us.
Right? He's friendly. Cool. Keen.
Manava.
Ibakar Bride.
He's artistic. Amazing. Oh my gosh. It is raining. So we're going to flirt with him.
Yasuni Hoob.
Maybe we might have to like head inside because it's like hailing. But he's totally digging the flirts, guys. Like, this is good. This is a good thing, okay? He's totally digging it. He's totally digging it. Oh my goodness. I think we might do this. I think we might do this. But then again, I always think we might do it, and then it just goes pear shaped. Alright, we're just gonna go for the kiss. Hell yeah. Let's take a romantic photo because if we are successful, he's going on our wall. I think that's such a good idea. We just have like 100 men on our wall. Will him embrace? I was gonna say him embrace. We'll kiss him. We'll make out, and then we're just gonna do it. Okay. Fingers crossed, guys. Fingers crossed for me. I'm gonna come inside because that's probably like really loud. We'll have a surprise if they walk through the door. Don't worry. Your mum's busy. Don't worry. You can have food in a minute. Oh my gosh. No, what? What? Oh my gosh! What the hell? He said he was gonna have a baby with us, and then he's like, you've got some issues. Like, what the frick, dude? Oh my gosh, you are coming back over. I'm telling you now. You are coming back over, dude. Whether you like it or not, you are coming back over. You cannot do that to me. Oh my god, guys, this game actually hates me. Oh, she can go to the game. This game hates me, guys. This game hates me and babies and oh my god. This ain't fair.
No,
this
really
ain't fair. This ain't fair. This isn't fair. Please come back over. I'm so sorry. You were totally digging it though, and he accepted. Oh my god, what a douche. All the guys in this game are douches. This is absolutely disgusting. I don't feel like coming over. I was gonna swear then. Like, I don't wanna swear, but this guy makes me wanna swear. This is so unfair, guys. We are never gonna get pregnant ever again. This is not funny. Maybe we wait until this rude guest moodlet sort of goes and then we can invite him over again. Like, I'm not even like, I don't know what went wrong because he was accepting all of our interactions. And then all of a sudden he thinks that we got issues. Like, what's going on there? I think you've got issues on your part, dude. just telling you, like, I think you're the one with issues, to be honest. So what I'm going to do really quickly is potty train Colin. Because I do want him potty trained, because it just saves hassle anyway, regardless of whether we're going to do it to age him up early, but, you know. At this rate, we're only going to have two kids. Oh, this is so bad. Like, oh god, this is so bad, guys. Okay. I am hopefully thinking that after that is worn off even, he'll want to come back over, but I'll try again. I doubt he will, though. See, he's really close, he's really close. Yay! Good job, Colin. Good job, baby. Oh, what a douchebag. What a douchebag. What a freaking douchebag. I bet you guys are just laughing at me like, she is never ever going to complete this challenge. Guys, I really want to, but I have like the worst guys in this neighborhood. Oh my gosh. Okay, alright. So, maybe, okay, so this is disappearing. So I'm thinking he might want to come over now. After that moodlet's disappeared and, you know, he might be okay with me again. Brownie. Oh, what a douche! Oh my gosh. This game hates me. This game hates me so much. I am so sad right now, guys. Alright, we're just gonna sell this painting. We made like 48 simoleons as well. This game. Oh god. This game. Why are you so mean to us, Edvin? Oh, let's go and eat some cake. Strano Sorrows. Like, no one wants our baby. We got a picture with him as well. I was so sure that it was gonna happen. I'm gonna keep on at him. You know, I'm going to ask him again. We're going to invite him over again. We're going to see if he wants to come over now. If not, we'll have to do it in the next part again. A freaking again. Oh my god, guys. This ain't funny. You watch, we'll be on part 20 and I still won't have another guy. Try calling back in about an hour. So 10 p.m. I think that's going to be a bit late. I don't know. Alright, so we'll just continue writing our book. Where the hell is Clara? Come home. So we'll write our book until 10 p.m. I guess. We'll see if he wants to come over then, even though that's probably a bit late too. You're probably like, sorry, you don't feel like coming over. This guy. This guy. Okay, right. We're going to speak to him on the computer so we don't let our relationship die. But I think Clara needs to be reset. I think she's stuck. What the hell are you wearing? Clara? Clara, are you okay? Clara, are you okay? Do I need to reset you? I think I need to reset you. It's really, really strange. It normally happens when the Sims have to get into their outer way for the first time. I do find that glitch happens, so it's probably that. But we're gonna have a head to bed. Straight away, so whatevs. Alright, we need to talk to our baby. That sounds really bad. We need to talk to our baby. But we need to give him some attention. Oh, I've done that twice. Oh guys! Alright, so hopefully in the next episode we will have a freaking baby. This is so sad. I'm gonna invite him over like first thing in the morning, like no joke. And I will hope and pray and hope and pray that we have a baby, because this is so bad. Like, I want to put his picture on the wall, but I don't want to put his picture on the wall because we haven't actually got pregnant. Oh god, this is just all over the place, guys. Oh god, like, it's just, oh. Guys in this neighborhood actually hate me. Like, we don't have a reputation either, I don't think. I mean, can you check to see what sort of reputation you have? Oh, the baby's crying. Can you, like, check? I'm pretty sure there's a way you can check. I don't know. At least I thought there was a way to see what type of reputation you have. Look at these memories. Oh, first kiss. Oh, there we go. Our reputation is exploring their options. So we're not exactly best way to put this, a slapper. We're not exactly a slapper. But, so, because obviously when you have, like, the naughty reputation or, like, you know, whatever other reputation levels there are, Sims won't want to get to know you and won't want to talk to you and won't want to be romantic with you. So that would make it, like, 10 times more difficult. But obviously, we're not at that level. I don't want to get to that level. So, oh, hey! So, I'm hoping that in the next part... This is so bad. But I'm hoping... I just want to chat with him. Don't call him. Oh, my God. No. He's going to yell at us. Don't do that. Let's just send him a love letter. But I'm hoping that we can, like, finally get some progress in the next episode. Because this is crazy. Alright. So, yeah, we're going to put Colin back to bed. And then we're going to head to bed ourselves. Because it is pretty early in the morning. But I'm going to have a head to bed for just a little while before inviting over Edvin. So, I'm going to end this episode here. So yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed, and feel free to leave comments, and you can leave baby names if you want, because I might actually have to use them at some point, hopefully. I mean, hopefully. So yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you all in the very next episode. Bye guys!